Hey, welcome back. Feels good to finally get some airtime today. We had a cold front pass through in a couple of weeks and wind was not ideal for flying. I was patiently waiting for a fair weather condition, flyable, and today was the day. And this was the waiting period for me to test my wing after the repair. If you haven't seen the video clip that I posted on how my wing was destroyed and how what I did to fix it, I will post the link at the end of this segment. Overall, the fix that I did seems to be working pretty fine. Mark your calendars, March 20th, spring equinox. Woohoo! Warm flying season is upon us again. A lot of you are lucky, and I'm jealous that you live in a coastal areas where you have a steady laminar breeze. Raise your hand, post your comment, share your experience if you live in the California coast, Texas, Florida, the UK, France, Philippines, Spain, or any other coastal region. Thanks again for visiting my channel and watching this clip. I am giving away a brand new flight suit. Details after my less than graceful landing. Bye for now.